I suppose he inferred that his partner was short in spades, but my goodness, it was a brave bid holding a void in partner's opening suit.
Cart by cart, the same play in the closed zone. And as one could suspect, East-West never found their club suit and now would suffer to go down one in 1-0 triumph, where there are, let's see, 9 tricks in clubs.
Still, I think they'll bear that one with a equanimity, because North-South can make a fair bit in a major. Certainly a part score.
You're absolutely right.
Yeah. Well, no trump had its usual preemptive effect. This is why the weak no trump is such an effective weapon. Versace had 14 points. I'm not sure what the strength of the one that Trump opening was, but it cut North-South out of the auction. Still, it might be a bit of a Pyrrhic victory, isn't it? Because Claire's not going to make many tricks in this one, no trump, at least not on this defence. They've slipped a little bit here. It would have been better if Santoni had continued spades while South still had some entries. So he might get out for two off, perhaps. Nope, it's still three off.
In the closed room, Zimmerman and Mouton bought the contract in three clubs. After, on the west hand, Zimmerman opened one club.
I suppose my comment about how good the one that Trump opening was didn't quite stand up because North-South in the closed room just sold out a bit too low. They had to push on to three hearts, which is a contract that on the lie of the cards would have made.
Yeah, but even if it didn't work here, I totally agree with you that one no trump is the best opening to make troubles for opponents.
Yep, totally agree. So here, South has shown about 19 to 20 points, balanced with two hearts. I suspect Fantoni will check back for a spade fit here and settled in three no trumps.
And very fast, we are to the last part of the set. They still have 20 minutes left of the playing time. So they have done a very quick job in both rooms. Closed room is also on board 16. Fantoni and Nunes are not known as fast players. And Lauria is not the fastest player either, but you've done very smoothly in both rooms.
Well, this is a swingy board. If Kit's comment is to be considered, that Fantoni might insist on a four-heart contract. Four hearts is certainly down should the opponent start on clubs. They might not start on clubs, because if Fantoni does go for four hearts, it's going to be played by South. So here comes the transfer back to hearts. This is they go to quite a lot of lengths to get the strong hand playing the hand. So, what's Versace to lead here? He's got an awkward lead, that's for sure. He's shown a great deal of desire to lead trumps. And he has to swing the ace of clubs. Well, it's certainly best if he swings the ace of clubs here. It's pretty unlikely to lead the ace of clubs when his right-hand opponents are shown 19-20 balanced. But then again, is any other suit attractive? It's a tough one.
And even on the space meet, you are not home yet. Now there are serious communication problems.
Yes, serious communication problems, but perhaps perhaps the fact that the long trumps are with the long spades. Wow, this is going to get interesting.
I can't see him making now when you have used the 10 of spades. He needs to take his king of diamond to get rid of his club loser.
Yeah, I agree, Peter. I think he's... Oh, well, this is interesting. He's gone the deception play. Wow, that's fascinating, isn't it? He thinks that West is unlikely to play a club here.
Even Spadepack won't help him now. So, one contract and not the winning play. But I'm surprised that these two top teams on these 16 ports have created more than 70 imp swing. That surprised me. How about you, Bill?
Oh, I don't think so. They were swingy boards, weren't they, Peter? So I don't think there was bad play. I think there was a whole lot of good play, but there was different play between the two tables. I'm not sure that I saw any particular blunders here. Sometimes you just have a swinging set, and it's good kibitzing, that's for sure. Enjoy. Bye-bye.